It's just one of those days where you don't want to wake up. Everything is fucked, everybody sucks. You don't really know why, but you want to justify ripping someone's head off. No human contact, and if you interact, your life is on contract. Your best bet is to stay away, motherfucker. It's just one of those days. It's all about the he said, she said bullshit. I think you better quit, let the shit slip, or you'll be leaving. Just one of those days, feeling like a freight train. First one through the plane, least with the bloodstain. Damn right, I'm a maniac. You better watch your back, cause I'm fucking up your program. And if you're stuck up, you just locked up. Next in line to get fucked up. Your best bet is to stay away, motherfucker. It's just one of those days. It's all about the heat.
This match is a ladder match for the ECWE Championship, and if the J-STER loses, his career will be ended. What's your name, baby? All the way!
Wasn't ready to be no millionaire. I was ill prepared. I was prepared to be ill though. The skill was there. In the beginning it was
And second from Houston, Texas, weighing in tonight at 104 pounds. He is the badass. And the badass, he's putting up everything he believes in against the J-STER. He's been talking a whole lot of shit about J-STER's dad, and now he's just a little corporate, And do you think he's gotten into the head of the J-STER? Well, I don't think so, man. He will win the ECWE title tonight. That is my prediction. Right here, in front of the whole entire world, and as you see, there's the ECWE title. The badass is ready. He's looking at that title with glare. And he is ready for action. This is his first ever recorded match tonight. Man, I can't wait. Ladder match time. I'll give you a little brief history of the ladder match. Started actually in Canada. I like you guys to know that. Really? I did not know that.
Talk shit about my dad, huh? Come on! You already injured my arm! Oh. Where's your army? Oh. Stop being cocky and pay attention to the match. Oh, you're got?
You got me? What? Open. Hudson!
Don't use that swing.
Ugh.
your career while you can.
This match is going very good. J-STER is about to win. J-STER's getting it.
Wasn't ready to be no millionaire. I was ill prepared. I was prepared to be ill, though. The skill was there. In the beginning, it wasn't about the ends. It was about busting out the spirit for something. Fucking acronym. Cut the fucking end. Like you're happy, I'm fucking back again with another anthem. Why stop when it doesn't have to end?
It ain't enough to say it's over. Enough to say it's over.
Throw me to the
walls.
I did it. I'm afraid of what'll happen to them walls. When the thought of being thrown into an alligator pit, I salivated.
Dude, hands up like it's 12. I told you I was ready. And I did it.
You dislocate a rotator cuff. Came up rough. Came to ruffle feathers. Now egos, I ain't deflating. A last chance to make this so